American fleet has also lost one of its best leaders. Vice Admiral Bull Halsey has kept the Navy afloat for 6 months. A 41-year veteran of the Navy, he's a shrewd and efficient commander. And though Nimitz is outnumbered and outgunned, he has an ace in his sleeve.